And this is used for a dog bed here, but this actually has openings for pipes, and he just slid that over the conduit. We've seen this used for curtains and other things. Really simple yet effective